Hello, in today's video I'm going to show you how you can make this giant compass as well. So let's start with this first part, and it's just two pieces of board. This is all threaded rod, it's cross drilled like this. Two wing nuts could be also used, it would be better. Maybe put a screw with a hex head, use a countersink hole and put epoxy or super glue, crazy glue, call it whatever you want. One wing nut here. You can also make, a device for holding it here like this. It's usually made of wire or some kind of steel. You can see it on my video about Parkside compass here. And let's go now on the business end. And this is just a piece of nail, as you can see. First I drilled 3 millimeters hole with a drill, and then I cut off the nail head, put it in a drill chuck, and then I used file to sharpen it, as you can see. This part is a simple block of wood. As you can see, there is one hole here, and then in the middle there is another hole for a wood screw like this that holds the pen in place. As you can see here, I also have all threaded rod and few nuts. They go like this through here. Okay, as you can see, you can tighten this. Good thing is when you open it in a large position, you can always have your pen that is vertical to the surface. As you can see, this can move like this. Okay, so there was another attachment that I built, but unfortunately I can't find it nowhere, but I will explain it to you how to do it. Okay, so instead of making this hole, just imagine that all you did was use a hex saw and cut one line like this. Like this. Okay, so we use hex saw, we cut it here, then you move this screw from this middle, move it up, move it here. And as you put X-Acto blade in this slot that we made, and when you tighten this nut, this screw, it's going to pinch this X-Acto blade and it can't go anywhere. It's good for gasket cutting or maybe patterns. If you make arches in your garden, in your house or somewhere. I love this product, I have to be honest with you. I used it several times. It was cheap to make. It didn't take too much time. Maybe it took me 15 minutes to build it. It was spontaneous build. That kind is my favorite. So what else to say? I hope it will serve you as well as it served me. Until my next video, I wish you goodbye.